Hey, so check it out. I got a new bill. Some of it said look good, but it's kind of real. True. I ain't even lying to you though, like. I ain't even gonna play with you though, like.
Welcome back. Did you miss me?
But listen though,
I know
like.
you gotta hankering for more news, but you're gonna have to wait. I got some tunes coming up for you first.
I'm not done with the bill yet. Obviously, as you can see, I'm not really done with it. But yo, to say that I'm not done with the bill, fam, and for me to, like, literally, bro, I'm not gonna sit and talk too much. I'm gonna show you some gameplay or whatnot. But why the hell is my shit down? And matter of fact, let me make sure y'all can hear me right quick. I need to just make sure. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Yeah, they can hear me. Yeah, alright. But yeah, so I had to make sure you guys can hear me. Alright, so with this build, right? I feel like with any shield build anyway. Well, I'm not gonna say with any shield build. It depends. Well, with most shield builds, you're gonna need to run Tactician. For a couple reasons. For a couple reasons. I do not feel like showing you guys the chart. I really just want to show you guys the build. I'm not even at B00. So, but as you can see, in the top left, excuse me, yeah, the top left of your screen, as you can see, it say heroic, right? So yeah, like it really, really hit. Like this deal really, really hit. Thing is, it's hitting, and I don't even have the right. Like right here, I got skill damage. I don't need skill damage. You feel me? Like I don't need skill damage. I put that skill tier there so I can get the extra skill tier for, my shield to get the tier 6, and for my hive to get to tier 2, I think. But I don't really need that skill damage. So obviously, once I find me a better Gilla, I might go Gilla. I might go something else. But right now, the reason why I went with Gilla because it had that total armor, you know. And I wanted a mask with a skill tier
All right, that's
core
enough music for now.
attribute.
Time to get
So,
back to the straight shit.
that's what I
Do you want
did.
to
I
listen to
said
some
I'm going to
music?
get some health. Excuse me, I'm going to get some armor.
That sure is
And
helpful.
I'm gonna get that skill tier there. Plus, I'm
Now
gonna get some
settle down.
explosive resistance,
Nice people.
and I'm gonna put that
That's not something that
15%,
they thought was gonna last.
15.6% income
Quality
repairs
matches and all that good
in that
stuff.
mod slot, and I'm gonna run with this right here.
What happened to them?
So until I
Spoil them.
find a better,
Wiped off the map.
mask for this
Or was it
slot,
for
man,
all
I
the
don't,
hard work you've gotten?
I'm still trying to, but I don't know yet. I don't know yet.
Where was this busy when this
We
happened?
still working on it. We still
Were
working
you
on it.
sitting here to defend
I
people?
was
Or
running
you
with
just
the
shipped off to a
Coyotes
job there,
mask. I was running this.
and it was everyday people you spoke
It's
to?
not too bad. It gets
Well,
me
throughout the
at
time you responded to
1.3
many
mil
people,
armor, less than 1.3 mil
how many more
armor.
times are you gonna fuck up division? I know good people are gonna have to pay the price when you
I'm
do
gonna
it.
use I'm gonna
Where do you guys
lose a
perform
skill tier,
without the
which
media
means
coming after you now?
my shield will go to a tier 5, which is not bad. It's not bad. It's not bad. Tier 5, you can do damage in heroic, but it's gonna be a journey, man. I'll tell you now, it's gonna be a journey. It's gonna be a journey, big journeys. But as we move on to the chest, the armor. Okay, so with my chest piece, right now, you can run Vanguard, but my suggestion with the chest piece, if you're going to run Vanguard, go all the way, bro. Shoot for the stars. You might as well get the Gilla Guard, what is called, Perfect Vanguard. Bro, get that, bro. Because Vanguard, bro, deploying the shield makes you invulnerable for 5 seconds and grants 45% of your armor as bonus armor to all other allies for 20 seconds. Cooldown is 25 seconds. Perfect Vanguard, I don't know. I think it's what deploying the shield makes it invulnerable for 10 seconds and grants what 65 or something like that. Armor bonus armor to allies for 20 seconds, 25 seconds, something like that. Cooldown might be 20 seconds, probably. I don't know, but the best thing to do with that, if you're gonna go Vanguard, go all the way. Same thing with Unbreakable. Practice what you preach. You know, perfect. The best thing to do is go to perfect. Two is to go perfect Unbreakable. But I mean, if you have a build with armor already, if you have a build with armor already, right? Then Unbreakable just making you Unbreakable or a perfect Unbreakable is good. It doesn't matter. Perfect Unbreakable is just making you just OP, just unstoppable. Just you can't be touched. Unbreakable, I mean, you can't be touched. Same thing, basically, because you already have the armor anyway. You feel me? And once it breaks, it's going to repair 95% of your armor. Like, dude, come on, I got 1.3 mil. 95% of that? Think about it. Come on, fam. I'm getting married. I'm straight. All right, so, yeah. Now, I was thinking about, bro, I was thinking a lot of, it's tough, bro. Like, you got to keep it. That's why I like Division. I like Division because it's so many things you can, it's just so much, bro, like, you feel me? But the main thing is to collect pieces that fits around your playstyle. You feel me? Like, as you can see, every piece I have fits around my playstyle. Like, you know, on the Providence defense. Now, obviously, this Providence defense was not this. This has changed. Obviously, it has changed, but as you can see, the Providence defense is headshot damage 10%, crit chance 10%, 15% crit damage. You know, LMG, ammo capacity, weapon handling, LMG damage. You know, RNK, incoming repairs, that's really what I want. Explosive resistance is not bad either. Repair skill is not bad, it's definitely not bad. The group hole, crit damage, explosive damage, headshot damage. You know, this is probably be a good one for a shield as well. Crit damage, explosive damage, and headshot damage. Make sure you put on a Douglas and Harding. Well, knee pad. I would rather go for a knee pad or a mask. Douglas and Harding knee pad or a mask. And run with that RNK. Not RNK, but that Grupo. Bruh. Make sure you run like, obviously run the Artificer Fire, and then run the, depends. If you have good health, armor, and good shield, then I would run the, Chem Launcher, Firestarter. And get that, bro, just be an OP shield, bro, like, bro, just so much shit. Alright, so, my pistol, right? Alright, so where I was at, I'm tripping, yo. Alright, so, this is my holster right here, fam. Like I said, I'm not done with that stuff. I don't need weapon handling, you feel me? I really don't need that. Skill haste, don't need it. I would prefer, in those slots, I would prefer crit damage, crit chance, and I would prefer either repair skills or shield health. So, like I said, I'm still looking for pieces. Bro, that don't look bad, bro. Honestly, bro, I can change. That don't look bad at all, my dog. That do not look bad at all. Bro, hold on. Let me see something right here. Hold on. See? See what I'm saying? I didn't even see that, bro. I didn't even see that. Now, this is not... Now, we're at the gambling stage. Now, as I'm loading into the... settlement. I am gambling. I don't even know if I have a Providence defense mask crafting. I don't even know if I have the if it's available in my crafting station. So I am. Let's see. If it's there, then we might be in the game, man. But if it's not, then it's okay. It's okay. Matter of fact, let me look at my stats. I might have fun with my stats. Nope. Okay. Let's see. I doubt it's here, but. Alright, problem grade 3 fiber. Okay, so where can I get it? Level 3 or higher control points? Okay. That's no problem because I was on the way to doing that anyway. Alright, it's cool though. It's cool. I just know that I have my this here. I just know that. And if I want to, I can always put a Providence mask here and how you build around your build, bro, until you get what you want in the right slot. You feel me? Until you get what you want in the right slot, bro. That's how you continue to upgrade your build. And I really need that repair skills and that hazard protection. It's better than having that skill haste and that weapon handling. I can promise you that. With this shield, I can promise you that.
Agent in need of backup.
I ain't gonna lie to you though. I kinda stick like want that crit damage. But I really need that repair skills there, and I need this incoming repairs here. And I need that pistol damage there. Damn, bro. Took away 5.5% total armor, right? Take away 5% total armor, right? Okay. Get a Providence defense mask here, right? Make sure it's a skill tier there, right? A defensive mod slot, so I can put the incoming pairs there, right? I can't get no armor. That's tough, bro. I don't know. I can see. I'm still looking. I'm still searching. I'm still trying to see what's going on. But like I said, man. So I got these the gloves, right? Repair skills. I got some crit chance on there, maxed out. I got a little bit of hazard protection. Obviously, the perfect. What you're going for is that crit chance and probably maxed out hazard protection, some shield health, anything like that, man. Shield health, excuse me for the mic. Shield health, hazard protection, anything like that, bro. Make sure you get that hazard protection, though. It's not a bad way to go when you're running shield because it's gonna be a lot of people in DZ, bro, trying to use that chem launcher, fam. Like that chem launcher, bro. Like that fire starter, bro. It's gonna be a lot of people. If you don't have any hazard protection, burn resistance, you're going to go down, fam. You're going to go down, bro. Like, you're going to go down. You're going to drop like a fly if you don't have it. So, every now and then, I try to put a little bit of explosive resistance, as you can see. Hazard protection 9.6, hazard protection 7.3. You know, I try to get a little hazard, a little explosive resistance. You know, I got a little something. Show you my stats, bro. I'm at 22.8% crit chance, 52.8 crit damage, 79.7 headshot damage, 7.8 accuracy. I got a 37.6 stability. Rifle damage bonus at 27, pistol damage bonus at 35, and my shotgun is at 15. As you you see my talents there. Make sure you get these talents, bro. If you don't get this, if you don't get vigilance, make sure you get what's the other one? Vigilance or what's the other one? I forgot the other one. Vigilance or either I think I have it. Make sure you get either vigilance or unstoppable force. I'm gonna keep it a buck 50 with you, fam. I might take this backpack. But if I take, I can't do that. I can't, bro, because, bro, I can't do that, bro. I can't. This is a good ass backpack, fam. Headshot damage. I got, you know, crit damage. But I know I'm gonna find it. That's tough. Ooh, and I got this. That is tough. Damn. It sounds sexy though. I can't do that, man. I can't. I gotta find a backpack with crit chance, 2.7% crit chance. That's tough. That is tough, boy. Whew, the life of the build. The life of the build. Interesting. Hazard protection. Crit damage. Damn, interesting. Super interesting. It's a nice ass glove here, boy. Has protection, but I can't let go of this has protection. It's 7.3 though. Okay, knee pad 69. Health. Let me look at my resources. I don't have any resources. I ain't about to spend that, bro. Let me chill, bro. Just sitting here thinking too much. Alright, so I got most of my projects done. I got a couple more to do. Resupply control points here. Resupply control points. Alright, so I got resupply. Blaze in the dark. Here, I got to complete the tomb's mission on hard difficulty or higher, and complete the Liberty Island mission on challenging or higher. Complete activities in two bridges, neutralize 9 enemies in two bridges, resupply friendly control points, complete the stranded to 10 foe. Okay, so let me make sure I got all my catches. I think I got all of them, right? Yeah, I did get all of them. Okay, yes, what's up? Okay, so, bounties, I got one bounty here, I gotta do a control point here as well. Here, I gotta do one bounty here, I might go ahead and do that bounty here, get that out of the way. And I gotta do something about resupplying that control point. I think it was here, probably. Okay, let me see. Civic Center, right? Right, right. Yeah, I thought so. I thought it was. Alright, so I got to resupply the control point, right? Okay, so technically, I got to basically take the control point, resupply it. It's cool, though, because I need to do all this anyway. This is new shit here, and both of these are new. Okay, so I guess we can do that. It's just something about something's new here. It's new here. Oh, okay. Defender reset.
Agent, you looking to trade?
Damn, bro, 511 look good though. I ain't gonna cap.
Looking to sell? I'm looking to buy.
Bro, I ain't gonna cap, bro. 511 look good right now, especially for shields, bro. Health, income, repairs, and enhanced protection. I'm still looking, bro. I know I've been in the 511 was for shields. I went with where I went with was because of the damage and of the incoming repairs. And it's something else. It's something else that
hey,
I forgot what it was.
Make a trade?
It's something else you can. It's something else that has to do with shields. I forgot what it
Thanks
was.
Thanks for trading with me.
All right, so I want to do this right here. Control point here, right quick. Resupply that. Right quick. I need me a running buddy though. I had a running buddy, man. Run through these damn little control points on heroic, no problem. DPS build, gotta have a nice with some nice armor, some good DPS, and they can heal themselves real good, bro. If I had somebody like that, bro, where we be in the game, man? I ain't going down. I'm telling you that now. I know I ain't going down. Not to brag or anything, but I'm just saying.
You know what I miss more than anything? An everything bagel with pastrami, dill pickle, and schmear.
Alright, so here we go. Start my damn day off right. My good off day off right. I ain't been home, but what, an hour and some change? About an hour and some change? I got home at 7. $6.50. All right, so yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call for some backup right quick. I can just tell it just looks like it's gonna be a bad day. Okay, yeah, I got this control point so I can stop my own league out, bro. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and call for backup.
Backup request sent.
I'm tell you right now, if you running around on heroic, bro, you ain't watching where you going, fam. You gonna run into somebody, bro. You ain't gonna never complete shit. I'm gonna be 100 with you right now. You feel me? Like, I'm gonna be 100 with you. Like, if you ain't trying to do a certain control point, don't do it. Run through it. Run around it. See, I ran on heroic, fam. Now. If I run challenging, I'm gonna have to run a directive. That's a must, bro. Like, if I run, like, for example, right, I'm running heroic with no directives. Because, bro, until you fully, at least, like, I'm at maybe 35% build completion. Once you get to, like, 50, then you can probably run heroic with a directive. You know, probably one directive, you know, Fog of War probably be the first one you start off with. You know what I'm saying? Boom. Once you get, like, 50, 60%, 65%, you know, I'm going to add another directive. Probably run, enemy bullet special type, or probably run ammo hoarders. You feel me? No, probably not ammo hoarders. Not with no shield. Probably run... Probably run no regain. You probably run this right here. But yeah, when you're running with heroic, man, I really too much to run any directives until I get a good build completion. But until my partner gets here, I'm gonna make sure I get my TV straight for gameplay, because I was watching a movie last night on the PS4 and not last night, night before last. On the PS4 and changed my picture settings so on my TV, so let me do that right quick. Looks much better. Okay, dynamic contrast. Keep that on. Turn that off. Okay. Trying to figure out if I want the dynamic contrast on. I ain't gonna lie, it look weird a little bit, but shit with this dynamic contrast on, but I ain't gonna lie to you. Turn this off. Turn my MCC on. And, brightness is good. I'm gonna put contrast back up. Probably put it up to 70. Turn my sharpness down. Come on now, bring your ass. Anybody don't be on in the morning no more? Take him out first. No, I don't. Where's the dude with the... Oh, my goodness. I'm about to go get these boys. I need that. Yeah, I need to get them right quick. I love heroic, bro. Some you, like, bro, it's real. Like, if it made real shit. I wish they had... Do they have legendary? So they just have heroic, bro. They had legendary, but I'm in the all day. I'm about to get these boys though. I'm about to get them. They probably about to walk past me too. Hell yeah. Damn! They about to walk past my ass. Oh shit! get around. See if I can get around in the right time.
You are now group leader.
All right, I'm about to get them.
You have been promoted to group leader. Another agent has joined your group. A backup has arrived.
Don't do it. This bitch walking over here too. Fuck! Behind your ass, right now.
An agent needs assistance.
But it's on heroic now, bruh. Better tighten up. Goddamn. Better stay by me. Man, stop playing with me like that.
Vital signs critical.
Yo, never mind. I ain't even gonna say that. I ain't about to say shit. Yo, for those that don't know, yo, when somebody with a shield on your team, do not let nobody get behind anybody with that shield, bro. That's why I just said, come by me. Damn, I hate playing with these dumbass niggas, bro. Level 5, goddamn Dark Zone players and shit. Come on, bro. Damn, bro. Now the air is about to get this clown.
Zero.
Oh, bro. Come on, Division, bro. I call for backup. I ain't call for this bullshit. Come on, Division. Come on, man. Come on, come on, come on, bro.
You are no longer in a group. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Damn.
Sending backup request.
This nigga calling for them. This nigga calling for them, bro. I ain't want to do that shit right now. I want to get my fucking resources, big stupid ass. What's wrong with nigga be doing too much. Do one thing at a time. You can't be doing that shit on the heroic like that. This nigga about to run up on your ass. Look at my ass getting shot up. Damn, bro. Bro, don't let nobody get behind me, bro. Throw them bitches anytime you get in the chance you get. I do the rest. Every chance you get them bitches running. Throw them by me. Shit. I want them bitches to be running. Big boy, what's up, big boy? You got that big boy that shield back there? What's up? Let me get that. Back up. Come here, boy. Come here, my boy. Come here. No, sir. Good shot. Yeah. let's take over this motherfucking shit. Get the hell on too. Over here camping too. He running at the door. Come on, bruh! I threw a shit for the niggas behind my ass. Who the fuck behind me, bruh? What the hell are these people here doing? What they shooting at? But I hope you got good armor, boy. Better get your ass up. Shit, my boy. Now for the fun part.
Supply room access unlocked.
So you see, you guys see, that's what we do, bro. Well, that's what I do. I mean, well, you know, not a barrier or anything. I'm just saying. That was a heroic with this shield build. So, it's best to go into DPS and armor. Or
the folks from the safe house dropped by with a few rescued cats. Nah, I'm not a big cat person myself, but they sure did stop the rat problem. Next time you drop in, see if you can find a single rat. I can't.
And do not use the D50, bro. D50 is shitty. Okay, so Dark and Blaze, shall we go? Meet me at the tombs, big dog. Where the hell is my...
Hostiles guarding location nearby. Target is nearby.
Okay.
Agent requesting backup. Sent.
Yeah, if I go anything else, boy, it's gonna be Cheska, bro. Why? Because of that crit chance. And move that weapon damage, put that, put that skill tier there. Take that crit chance. Get that hazard protection. God damn it. Get that hazard protection. And get that extra crit chance shit. Then I still get an NBA, defensive mod slot. So yeah. Definitely will go Cheska. Definitely will go Cheska. Most definitely will go Cheska, bro. Let me see something right quick. Yeah, most definitely will go Cheska. If I go anything, I will most definitely go Cheska. But I just might do that too. While you playing, let me see what's going on. What that was? I know I can't change this damn thing, cause yeah, I can't do this.
You are now group leader. Right. Another agent has joined your group.
Goddamn GQ! But my damn daddy name, boy. Nigga name GQ! Goddamn old school. Oh, you about 40, boy? Goddamn GQ! What you think, the A, bro? Nigga name GQ! I ain't mad at you. So the key is to not let no one get behind me. All right, so you got stairs and you got behind me. All right, so the shield about to run up. Watch the shield. Got affinity back up, bro. Back up. What are you doing to me? Hold on. Back up, bro. Hey, back up. Let the shield come downstairs, bro. Hey, let the shield come downstairs, bro. Yo.
An agent needs assistance.
Let's see how these bastards like strong.
Hey, this shit. Hold on, bro. Hey, this shit on heroic, big dog. You gotta wait now. You did. Throw it, please.
Scared again?
Get my damn shield out, bro. Really? That's what we doing? How?
I see you, dipshit! Getting your clothes dirty!
come on, bro. See, that's why you got. See, that's why you got to have a good hide, bro. Cause my shit. God damn, it takes forever for this motherfucker to goddamn.
I've been waiting to use this.
Got your ass.
Critical.
You almost had me, you bitch. You got my shield, though. I ain't gonna let you get my shield. Hey, bro, you got to wait, bro. You can leave and wait, bro. I'm gonna tell you that now, bro. That's why I tell you to come downstairs, bro. Wait, let him come down here so he can get him by himself. Then you run up on him, bro.
You fuckers blinded, man.
Got your ass. Got your retarded ass. Now I'm about to get your motherfucking goddamn.
Goddamn armor. Got you now, fucker.
Come on, bro! What the fuck they got going on, man?
Who do these assholes think they are?
Man, these niggas ain't hitting that goddamn hard, now. Stop that bullshit, man. No grenades or nothing, bro.
Incoming backup request. Sending backup request.
Can't give me my
This isn't even a fair fight!
That's a dumbass. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What's up? Wait, where y'all going? Come here, all right. Bringing his ass down.
What the hell?
So, headshot this. I got the headshot this. Got the headshot this. Need that. Hey. Need that on my record. Hold on, right quick. Let me get right. I think I'm going to save my little health kit right quick. Save that until I find another one. When I find another one, then I'm going to use it. But my armor good, so I don't really need, literally, this piece of armor right here is, like, just as much as a skill power build has. So I'm good with half of that right there. I got my shield back. I'm straight. Alright, I got that. I don't know what it was, but I had to be, got to be. I bet you something I got on there. I bet you something max on there. I guarantee you out of everything I got just now, something max. And it's from this boss that I just killed just now. Alright, so I got one here, and I got, that's the only one, dude, that's the only dude here. You running? Yeah, no. Nah. I'll wait for you. Headshot. Come here. Come on, man. Damn it, boy. I'm gonna caught my head. Boy, they hit me over heaven. I ain't gonna lie. They over heaven, boy. I'm straight. Let my health get back right. I'm good. And I still got two health kits. We straight. Let my unbreakable do what they gonna do. Right quick. Stop shooting at me. Boom. Headshot. Let me get that head. Come here. Y'all, yeah, gonna hit you too. Yeah, let me get that. Appreciate it. Give me a hit now, man. You ain't hitting the net. What's that little dude with the shield there? That's who I'm trying to find. I find him winning the game. fast. Wee. Shit, who the fuck hitting my ass? Hell yeah. God damn. This is snapping in my ass, too. Wee. Hitting, bro. Shooting at me like that, bro. I mean, brother is shooting. I let him come to me, man. Damn.
I'm gonna make you.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Stay right. Get right. Stay right. Stay right. Stay right. Stay right. Getting on my damn nerves, boy. this on heroic, bro. Damn, I didn't need you to go down, man. Oh, fuck me, man. Bro. Yo, what's up, buddy?
Agent down. Agent 556-0.
Bills, bro. Fuck that. So now you cleaning my shit and checking bills, bro. Damn! Bro! Ain't no skill bill gonna do nothing for you. A heroic. Sorry, bro. Sorry to tell you. Better put on some. You better put on goddamn that restore. Put on goddamn that motherfucking chem launcher and revive yourself. Make sure them bullets goddamn. Cause I'll tell you now. You can put that turret all you want to. Damn. I cannot believe, bro, this a fucking normal bounty. It's fucking hard, bro. But I didn't need you to stay up long enough just for me to get his damn blinder off. I get his blinder off. It's a wrap. His blinder in front of his shield, bro. Fuck me, man.
Target is near you, Agent.
Watch them bitches be right here in front of the fucking door. Watch, watch, watch. Catch them bitches slipping. Alright, go ahead and spawn, bro. I ain't, bro. Go ahead and spawn on me, bro. We start back over from right here. Fuck that. I'm not coming to get you, bro. Hold on, let me get here, bro. Boy, fighting though, ain't it? Hold up. I might can pick you up. Let's see, he's fighting. Behind you, behind you, behind you. Stay in front of me, I'm good. If you leave, I'm dead. Spine on me though, bro. Oh, bro. I got four. All right, bitch. got two of them bitches, bro. All
right.
Get up and dive back.
Target agent.
God damn. That wasn't even the fucking target, B. And these things run away, bro. You need to put them sicker minds on, fam. Damn. Put the sicker minds on, put turret on something. Turret for flame. Flame turret, help me out, goddamn. Get them bitches running. They doing it, they shooting at too. Man, I've been doing this shit for like a whole hour now, bro. But it's a normal bounty. Goodness gracious. It's a normal bounty, fam. What the fuck? This is crazy.
Target near you.
I'm gonna need for you to make you a goddamn an armor build, bro. Skill builds ain't it? Hey, listen. After the patch, bro, skill builds ain't in style no more. I got one too, and it's shit. If you wanna put on heroic, and if you wanna get money, if you wanna get that bullshit, you know, keep your skill build. You know, if you wanna get on that, you feel me? If you get you one of them tanky ass. 1.2 mil armor. Put you a couple goddamn crit damage, crit chance on that bitch. Add a shield. Put your tactician on. You in the game. pick you up, man. Let's see. Alright. They hear me now, so haul ass. Haul ass coming up behind us, I think. Better move.
Motherfucker! give me a sedative!
No, I'm out again!
Fuck!
Moving back!
Target down. Good job. Cleaning up the streets one bad guy at a time. Nicely done, Sheriff.
Signs critical. You are now group leader. Another agent has joined your group. A backup has arrived.
Heroic, put your best build on. There's gonna be some shit here. I ain't gonna lie to you. But I might need, bro. Listen, might need to bring like two of them. Goddamn. There's gonna be some shit.
Backup request. A clan member has joined your team. arrived. Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Thanks for doing this, Father. Thank you for giving Michael a Catholic burial. Since he lost his mother last month, he's been coming to Mass and doing daily prayers. I know it means a lot to him to be buried with the sacrament. Of course. It's important we get a moment to honor our friends. To reflect in grief. Glad you recognize me. Many of the same things, but still, the new person came out stronger on the other side. You're already much stronger than you think.
I try to be stronger, I know. But every day I look these men and women in the eye and see the same fear that I feel.
Another agent is now in your group.
Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Hey, you been talking to me? Sit down.
Hey, what's good, man?
Sit down. Sack over. Check it. Whoa. What the heck, I'm in the gym. Cause you put me in the gym like this, huh?
The target is nearby.
Here's your ticket, fucker.
Move. Oh, you know. Out of the way. I got another one. Gotta move.
Agent vital signs zero.
How come, bro?
Behind my ass, boy.
Oh, she ain't got my hat on me.
Damn,
boy. The old school. There we go. It never is in the middle. There you go. There we go. Here he is. Here he is. Don't be coming. Oh man. Two men in his damn habit, man. Fuck. You should have backed him out, man. Damn. I'll stay here if somebody want to go get them. What the closest spawn to? Spawn. All right, I'm here. They waiting. Stop scratching me. I'll tell you your ass up. Relax. You used to your little bump, ain't you? You missed that bump. You gonna miss that bump. They punishing me.
Wrong place.
Pull him back on the island. They're waiting on y'all. God damn! Had to go that far to get around the block. All that jump down. That hot right now. You see how hot it is. Yeah, they waiting on y'all. They waiting on y'all asses. It don't matter which way y'all come, they waiting, bro. Y'all got the bomb. Everything. They waiting. Old big boy done shoot it back up and everything. Alright, old boy on the other side of the street too. You got a big guy on the other side of the street. Hey, get your job. What? I'm ready to go back on the game. Like, what? God. All right.
Get the fuck out of here. How he took my shit out there? Nah, man. Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit.
Run, bro, back out.
Agent, vital signs, zero.
Run out.
I'm about to spawn on him. Damn.
I'll tell you when I can catch him. I'm trying to get on, catch on to you. But they won't let me. I'm still down, man. I ain't got up yet. Holding this jump. They going down. Cody ain't playing with y'all, man. Come on, Will.
Careful when you get to me, because the big guy is like right in the corner from where I am.
Okay, 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 okay. That's crazy, man. I'm down in the middle of the damn street. Like that's probably why I can't. Y'all fighting right now?
Yeah, we were. Yeah, but we're not.
Cali, y'all fighting right now?
Nah, we good, no.
Nah, I'm moving. I don't know why y'all gonna let me move, man.
Hey, spawn to the safe house, bro.
If I leave it out, you might lose that bitch. Spawn out. When y'all get here, I'll spawn out then. Just to be safe. I don't trick that joint out. Don't put some tongue on me. Licking dirt, licking. All type of shit, piss. Get to the gear. That's pow. You do your duo. I ain't put my hat on, man. It's crazy. Really? God damn it, shit. I'm down on my knees again. I put the death ball on you. I'm not gonna get no help from over here.
Good job, Agent.
Damn, that shit took forever. Whew. That was a heroic fucking bounty, B. I hate this shit, bro. Hey, yo, see, when you put that hive down, bro, with my hive, I refresh your not durations, but I refresh your charges. So every time.
Oh, okay.
You feel me? So that shit works. I wish I could put two hives on. Shit, I could put two hives here, you know, two hives. Shoot him in the back. Come on, bro. Really? the spot, ain't it? I'm about to go around. Okay, that's the spot. Yeah, for sure. I'm about to go around on this.
Hostile broadcast detected.
Jammer! Get out of there! Force station deployed. Get the wall with the shield!
Where's the have it? I ain't seen it. I was trying to go back.
Picked up.
No, he was up at midnight. Even if he sleeps through the night, he still needs to have a nap because he's grumpy and miserable and he doesn't listen.
Goodies.
Can you blame him? No. But that right there is why I need you here.
Let's go.
You care about people. I need you to make sure the operation is secure.
Fine. What do you need?
Maintain the safe house. Keep comms open in case we need anything. You take care of the Eclipse?
Yeah. Found a way to neutralize the dispersal mechanism, put in a hole, blew it up, and buried the evidence.
I knew I could count on you. Next mission? You're with me in the field.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Supply room access unlocked. Civilians in danger.
What we doing, man? We getting money or what? What we doing? We looking at what we got? For that little one level 4 control point. On heroic. Y'all don't play on heroic? Somebody can call for reinforcements.
Look, bro. disrupted. System reactivated.
Good shit, whoever got that goddamn, turret. Thank you. Keep that motherfucker off that goddamn turret. Bro, did it hit me? From you do that shit, bro. I automatically get health, bro. Get armor, bro. When you do that shit. See what I'm saying? I don't even hit it, bro. Just automatically give it to me. When I turn them around, get them.
Get ready to go.
Alright, now I got him. Somebody get that NCP right quick. Get an NCP running up on me. Alright, he turning around. Give me the bag. Give me the bag. Turn around. Good look on that hill, bro. Shields coming up. I got one. Somebody gotta get. Y'all gotta get the other one. I fall back, bro. I got a shield, bro. Come on, bro.
Agent down.
Look at
behind you, Stack. Go look. Shields coming up. I got tank. Alright, he can't go nowhere. Tank can't go nowhere. Alright, shields coming up. I didn't get him. Yeah, hurry up and get him.
An agent is no longer in your group. Heavily armored hostile detected.
Alright, shit. Yeah, good shit, boy. Hell yeah, good shit, boy. Down here? You gotta be him right here. Billy Guard, what is that? Billy Guard, what is that? Billy Guard, Wyvern Gear. Oh.
Supply room access unlocked.
know y'all probably want to check y'all shit. Go ahead, handle your business. I always check my shit like, goddamn. I always check mine like after my backpack get full, so I can start selling shit and I have a lot of damn shit.
Detected from the control point in proximity. Portable device detected.
Kowalski, you're leaving too?
Afraid so, Cap. They made a pretty compelling argument.
Hostile broadcast detected.
This bitch been following me the whole time, bro.
That agent needs assistance.
Hey, just spying on me, bro. I might, you probably can't spawn on me because I'm in combat, probably. This fucking damn drone was following me the whole time.
Broadcast picked up.
I'm out of call for another.
Requesting backup.
Bro, I'm thugging, bro. I ain't got no armor, kids. I ain't got no armor, kid. Bullshit, man. I could have been smoking while you was that damn doing what the hell you was doing, Stacks. I'm calling for backup, man. Wait for the backup to get here right quick, man. Fuck it, we wait. Fuck it, I ain't waiting in the backup yet. Find a little spot, find it, hold that bitch down. Yes. Where this drone right here got a ball on me, but it's wrong behind me. Hey, place that turret, bro, and get that dude on that goddamn hill up there, bro. Get them boys on that bridge.
might have snuck up, trying to sneak up behind us. She came out fast, boy. She ain't playing games. She ain't playing no games. Kim just now, bro. Hey, we both died, bro.
An agent needs assistance.
some shields coming up. Leader in. We got rogues, 10 for that, get it, bro. Hey, we on her roll. Hey, we need that. I don't know about y'all, but I need that. We need all that. Shit, it's tighten up. Shit, teamwork, make the dream work.
Got one on the right.
Shit, I need all that.
Rogue agent detected.
All right, man, we on it.
Rogue blinder, Firefly detected.
Coming up on the...
upstairs.
Hey, just run back. Shit, run back. Shit. They start running up on you. Run back. We take one at a time. Hey, pick your high up tall ass. That high up crane ass shit back up.
One in the back here.
Yeah, one back here by herself.
Shit.
Oh shit. Not reminding me. Man, appreciate it. She by herself.
Yep. I need to get some ammo here.
There's ammo in here.
Got another one on the right here.
There's two more.
Trying to kick one by themselves, man. Bring it down here right quick. Hold on. Stay down here. I'm gonna bring it down here right quick.
One coming up on the right here.
One down there, right? One should be down on the other side.
Got one on the right here.
Rogue bomb at your drone detected.
Oh shit.
Rogue under fire high detected.
Hey, one by itself over here, left side.
Yep.
Rogue airburst seeker mine detected.
I don't want to hurt him. I can use the game lock in here.
One to the left and one in the front.
I'm gonna work the one to the left. Oh, in.
Better be something good in that damn supply room. I know that.
Give me
of course. Bullshit.
Five rogues and all purple.
I call it the grudge. Perfect vindictive. If anybody wants that, I can give
anybody
it
looking for anything? SMG.
I got some shit for y'all, man. Hold on right quick.
If you got any group Sombra, take that off your hands.
Rupo. Hold on right quick. Let me see what this is. I don't backpack is full, bro. Hold on. I got to deconstruct some stuff. What are you looking for, bro? RNK, I don't need this. I need this. Take this.
Oh. Yeah, I'll purple it. That's a joke.
The only group Samba piece I got up on the bridge. Looking for the sacrifice, but I got one that's somewhat decent.
Nice M60. So glory days, if anybody wants that, it's not too bad.
A maxed out armor. Come on, bro. I'm gonna help y'all out, bro. I got an armor build, so. Damn, this shit here maxed out. Motherfucker. Hold up. Let me see what's up. What I was looking at just now? That was. Nobody looking for golden, is it? No golden? Anybody looking for golden? No. What was I looking at just now? It was. No, it wasn't this. It was.
Calculation.
Bro, I know I didn't. Bro, I know good and damn what I did. Damn. I just had a maxed out armor piece just now. Where is it? There it go. Fuck that. Fuck But I ain't even finished picking up everything, bro. Like, goddamn. Hey, can y'all hear me, bro? My mic low or something?
Yeah, it's low.
I guess you should have said something. You hear me now?
Yeah, it's better.
No, I had my mic away from my mouth, man. I was just eating really. I'm gonna help y'all out, man. Huh, take this right here, man. Oh, man, I got an artist tool, man. Any of those rifle people out there, bro? First come, first serve. Here it goes. Ooh, that holster though. Bro, you ain't want the holster? You tripping.
Alright.
You want that holster, bro?
Got nothing good on it. It's got weapons, damage, health, and repair skills.
Oh, I'm tripping. I got a shield, so repair skills definitely, I'm taking it. I'll take the repair skills.
You understand?
I'll definitely take the repair skills. Let's see something right. What else did I get? Alright, here's another rifle with, well, I can't send it to you, I can't give it to you. Glory Days, let me see what I might have to go to the damn, I ain't gonna lie, I might have to go to, settlement right quick, but I gotta see what I got. I got so much.
What you call grinding, boy? Hey, I been grinding out, boy.
Bro, I done gave almost everything away.
I gave all my guns away, all my good shit. But shit, I ain't tripping, though.
I mainly wanted the gear pieces, though, bro. I got to take some shit out, though, boy. Listen. I was grinding just now, boy. Went ape shit. Okay, let me see. I need my armor. Got to have that. Put that on, you feel me? Handling, see, accuracy, stability, I'm going with my damn accuracy. Got to have my electronics, bro. You can never have too much electronics, bro. I'm going with skill repair.
Agent in need of backup.
Yeah, I'm going with skill repair. Okay. Now let me see if I got what I got good on here. Let me see. Duration, health. I don't need health. Radius. Okay, I didn't get nothing good on there for my shield. What did I get here? Nothing there. Shield health. 1.4. Okay, nothing there. Damn, nothing. Shield health, 3.9, nothing. Okay, now, my mask,
Now, I said I was going to. I was going to bump the skill damage, right? And take the skill tier. And the crit chance and at 8.7% hazard protection. And say bump that armor, right? Get that 4.7% crit chance plus that 10% crit chance as well. That's what I'm thinking, man. But I'm still trying to see. Okay, this is okay. I got my RNK vest right here, right? Incoming repairs. Right. I got another RNK here with armor regen, 5% crit chance. It's not bad, which is what I need there anyway. And armor regen is not bad as well. Here I got status effect health and status effects and health. Here I got armor regen crit chance. I can. Then I have a idea, right. Let me see something, bro, because, right, it's a lot of, see, it's so much shit, bro. Let me see something right quick. Okay, this is my holster, right? Okay, this is my holster. Right. Okay. Now, let me see something. Let me just chill and wait, and let me see something right quick. Okay, do I have a Providence holster here? I don't. Okay, but I do have a Cheska holster, right? Okay, with crit chance, weapon damage, skill. What I got here anyway on this Douglas and Hardy. But see, I have a Douglas and Hardy somewhere else. RNK. I need one RNK here somewhere. One RNK has to be here. So I have a Douglas and Hardy here, right? Weapon damage, 9.8 weapon damage. Intimidated. Can't use intimidated. While you have bonus armor. Nope. Can't use that. No. But I do have a Providence here. But I don't have a Providence with. Let me see if I can find a Providence with. This is the one that I was going to use. This is damage health. Okay. RNK here with skill tier, armor regen, rich tier here. If you are below 30% armor headshots, okay. Cheska, no. Okay, I noticed I didn't get that chest piece I wanted to get to with a perfect. But I'm about to hook this dude up, but this dude about to be so tanky. Skill damage, repair skills. I can't use it because, I would have to. I want to use it. I want to take that crit chance off of here and put it on here. Damn, hold on, bro. Man, hold on, bro. I got it, man. I got it, man. I don't feel like doing this shit, bro. I got to do it, though.